my topic is something that almost every nerd knows about. It's been brought up countless times in the comment sections of YouTube videos, and has caused people to argue online for nearly a decade. Star Wars: The Clone Wars. The show was a redo of a better version that began to air in the year 2003. The original show lined up with the story and the movies almost perfectly. There were no obvious plot holes, and you could watch it like it was legitimate Star Wars film. Then, in the horrible year of 2008, the new show began to air, and with its terrible new animation style, awful stories, and horrific voice acting, it was nearly impossible not to cringe. Even George Lucas, the creator of Star Wars, was the writer of this show. The prequels were bad, sure, but this was just enough for me to despise it even more. The stories were chaotic and meaningless, and it all just looked like a bunch of fan fiction all put together and made into a TV show. Luckily, the show was canceled after about 6 seasons, but people still consider it to be part of the main story. To make things worse, a new show called Star Wars Rebels began to air a few years later. It was basically just a reboot. The show was kind enough to provide us with even more pointless stories that didn't work well with movies at all. And I know that they're just TV shows, and I have absolutely no reason to take them seriously, but just the thought of either of them gets on my nerves.